Susie and we. The movie's over, it's 4 o'clock and we're in trouble deep. Wake up a little Susie, wake up a little Susie. Well, what are we gonna tell your mom? What are we gonna tell your pa? What are we gonna tell our friends when they say, ooh la la, wake up a little Susie.
Till dawn. anywhere. But I looked around and I noticed there wasn't a chair. I sat on the rug, biding my time, drinking her wine. We talked until two, and then she said, it's time for bed.
Grandpa, take me back to yesterday, when the line between right and wrong didn't seem so hazy. Did lovers really fall in love to stay and stand beside each other, come what may? Was a promise really so?
She may come, I know not when. When she does, I know. So baby, until then, lock me away. If I ever lose my lace, I won't moan and I won't beg. Oh, if I ever lose my lace, away, I won't have to walk no more. And if I ever lose my mouth, all my teeth, north and south. Oh, if I ever lose my mouth, away, I won't have to talk no more.
Imagine no possessions. I wonder if you can. No need for greed or hunger. A brotherhood of man. Imagine no.
John Denver.
What?
I've told you this story so many times. But we sang, John Denver came to my elementary school and we sang this to him.
Oh. Oh, back when he was dating Mrs. What's her name?
Schwartz, my first grade teacher.
Well, that's a good opening story for
it
this.
Is.
Country road. I hear her voice in the morning, now she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get the feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads take me home to the
take me home. Country road. So many